about ready to go to Disney World. You ready, Mr. Q? All right, Q? Yeah, okay. Now we're going out the door now. Come on.
Listen, man, push. Open. Too heavy? Oh, okay. Let's go. Look around. Open
for Grandma. Oh. Grandma picking him up.
Where did that?
Getting ready to take him. All right.
Hello,
ready?
Q, we're going to Disney World. Do you want to come with us? Say yes, Grammy. I want you to come very much.
All right, well, we'll see y'all at Disney.
All right, we'll see you when we get there.
Bye-bye.
We're going to see Winnie the Pooh, Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse.
Okay, we're in front of Disney Gift Syrup, Bargain World, and we're about to go to Weston Sizzler. And here we are with Sam, Dwonna, with RQ,
say hi.
Mama,
hi,
and of course, Deidre.
You?
And we're about to go in and get something to eat. I don't know who that boy is right up there. She's carrying and acting so good.
Well, he loves that attention.
Uh-huh.
They have a special bond.
Mm-hmm.
He loves me.
Yeah, those friends are on here. Kind of smell
back
in
there.
You're sitting there grinning.
Your mama wants you to walk away.
No, this is in years to come now. So you be very careful.
Say, I don't do that.
Watch out for the car. Watch out for the car.
I don't do the walking thing again. Now that I got family in the car. Yes. I can do the walking thing.
There's a line, babe.
It's right here.
It's a line.
Oh, okay.
Sam. Oh, it's all the way back. Is this the line or?
Uh-huh.
Is this come in this way?
Yeah, just go to the end.
Go all the way around.
Is it all the way around? Oh, okay. Okay, well, we'll see you inside. Bye-bye. We'll see you inside with you. Inside the restaurant after a long wait. There's Mama. There's Mr. RQ sitting here. Everybody about to get some meat now. We're on the other side of Surf Gift Sports Charity. Well, we'll see you after we get something neat. Bye-bye. Well, we finally made it here at Disney. Q-Man's already asleep. And it's so early. Mom is taking him out. We got it early yesterday when we came to Disney. We got turned back.
Right.
Okay. Okay. Well, we will see y'all guys inside. And just kind of looking around trying to figure out what's going on. We're in front of Exhibition Hall in Town Square, Mickey Edition.
Thank you.
Did you like that cue, man? All right, see you later. Okay, here we are. Darky in front of the Hollywood Tower Hotel. Okay, it's the Scream Tower. It lifts up and then drops you. And does it twice. He's upset that he's not tall enough to get on it yet. But he will one day, man. He will one day. All right, see you later. Bye-bye.
Drew for this production. shot. You come to realize it seems the kind of action.
Hey, well, my name is Margarita. Thank you so very much for joining me. I'm just part of your backstage pass tour. I'd like to remind everyone once again that these are the original sets and props used for this production. And please enjoy your stay here at the Disney and Jim Studios. And I will be on the soundstage floor in just a few moments to answer any questions that anyone may have. Bye-bye.
RQ's having a great time at MGM Studios. Alright, we'll see you later. Bye bye.
This one will be just fine. Why don't they start from the middle and go outwards like that? Let's do something a bit
flat. We'll be back in a second with the star.
Bring it back!
Welcome to Phantasma. Tonight, Brendan uses many notes, uses his vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. Nothing is more wonderful than the imagination. For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough to withstand the evil forces that invade Mickey's dream? You are about to find out. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic. A journey beyond your wildest imagination.